Hi, I'm Dr. Barbara Freedman. I'd like to demonstrate some differences between static media and time-based media. So here's a little demo. I'd like you to take a look at this picture. Now I'd like you to answer some questions about this picture. Did you see the heart? Did you notice colors? What colors did you notice? Did you see how many hearts? How many? Did you notice any X's? Now, if I hold this picture up to you and you could take a look at it again, and I ask you the same questions, what you'll notice is that the picture stays still and time goes by. You can examine very quickly all the details of this picture and answer a number of questions. By the way, my granddaughter made this for me. So you'll notice there are a bunch of hearts. There's a heart in the middle. There's some little hearts on the side and laid in there. And you'll see that there's a bunch of different colors, which she might call rainbow colors or close to it, right? So static means that it just sits there and time goes by. You have time to look at this and see it. When I took it down, you didn't have time. You had a moment. So the same thing happens with time-based media. Time-based media like audio, music, sound effects, video. It takes time for the media itself to happen. Music happens over time. And that's kind of the reason why some things are repeated in music, because you want to say it once and then do it again so the listener gets it. It's often why teachers and parents repeat themselves. So things happen over time. Once that sound is out, it's gone. You can't get it back. If I want you to hear it and know what it is again, I have to repeat it. So when you create audio files and you want to go back and correct your audio file, it takes time to record it, and then it takes time to go back and listen to it and be examining it and analyzing it. The same is true with video. You need time. I needed time to set up my environment to create this video. This is a quick kind of demo video. I have some very good sound equipment. I know how to set up my background. I also knew that I needed to turn the air conditioning and fan off, so I want to do this very quickly because it's getting hot. I had to make sure that I got myself ready for it. Everything about creating time-based media takes time, much more time than you think. So take your time, please set it up, test it, try it out, go back, do it again. That's it. Thanks.